Counter. Shouts out to Day Counter 305, my nigga. Hey, okay. Breaking news. Some of y'all already know this because y'all blew up Facebook with this shit. Motherfucking stripper from the KOD, which is King of Diamonds down here in Hollywood. Well-known Miami stripper Tip Drill has been hospitalized following an accident at Miami's popular club, King of Diamonds, this weekend. The dancer is known for performing stunts during her act, including emerging from the ceiling and sliding down a huge stripper pole before landing. How did she fall? She fell on her head. The specifics around her accident haven't been made public, but her name became a trending topic on Twitter following the news. And Young Money star Drake acknowledged the accident and tweeted his sympathy for the dancer. Praying for my homegirl. He probably spent a lot of money on her. That's who he probably said he should make commission on her ass. But I hope you make a speedy recovery, Tip Drill. Nobody don't need to be all fucked up. You just doing your job, boo.
Yo, what type of Tip Drill? Hope you get better. You know what I'm saying? But, that must be fucked, because I don't know. King of Diamonds, that shit is high as fuck. The fall the fuck off the goddamn ceiling. What's up, bro? Get well. Hope she ain't falling and broke her neck.